all left to me. I can put whatever sounds I want into 1, 2, 3, 4. The control pedal, it helps me change certain parameters. Let's say for this, I am using an amp setting here. Okay, if I press the control, I get a softer amp. This is a pedal which will let me control my volume. Let's say. Also, if I put a little pressure on this, you saw the red light, right? You saw the red light there? Yeah. Okay, this will give me a wow effect. So, such things you can do with this. And these are bands. Okay, I have like 185 bands of patches. So, in every bank, I have 4 patches. Every patch I can change with the control. Every patch I can use this. So different patches will have different kind of things. Another theme. Okay,
I do
press the speed the same. And these are different. This is much mellower sound. Much. And then I have a metal patch, obviously. Whatever you want to do. So you make different patches for different songs. Generally, the way you let your processor is like, suppose you are the vocalist in the band. Okay, it's very difficult to like change and play and stuff. So what you do is you set your patches easily. So this is my theme. No matter what, this will be my theme. So when I'm shifting like this. So it makes it easier for me to shift from what I was doing that way. So you set your patches in that way. This is completely for one song. So my lead patch will be a little bit. Set your patches according to your songs. That's what I was trying to tell you. That's what I've been trying to tell you.
I'm done stuck too.
And I've made some weird patches like what I just showed you. And this is of course the pitch bender.
What is this? Aliens are landing?
Who knows?
You can talk about this in the Psychics collective.
Yeah.
Oh man.
With this background music.
And, you can double your notes using the pentatonic.
Can you show us some popular, you know, starting of popular songs
which
use some of these to get an idea?
This I don't use anywhere. It just made it for some reason and we couldn't use it in any
generally app. Some other standard
tell
ones.
Tell me some songs which, you know, if I know it, I'll play. That's what I do.
So it's obviously, it's better if you
fear
play the...
I want me to play Fear of the Dark.
Okay.
That's very... Do you know Two Steps Behind?
Yeah. Why don't you play that one?
Play Hybrid.
Ah. The way they have played it is it's clean. This is the clean one, alright?
I'll play it on that.
Can I play it? Like, I don't know what he's doing. Love and it collide.
I don't know.
You don't know.
The only
death of the water.
Linkin Park.
No, water. Hey, no Linkin Park. I'm trying to get out of that. Smoke on the water is safe. Just. ask all of you guys a simple question. All you have to tell me is whether the pitch is increasing or decreasing when I play three notes.
Okay.
Very simple.
Join the
increasing, right? Okay, I'll play the same three notes and it start decreasing, okay?
How? Okay. Because you're playing the other string.
I'm playing the same string. Please. Okay, these are harmonics, okay? They appear on your 5th, 7th and 12th string. So, when you just gently touch it. So, when you gently touch the fret, it gives you that kind of sound. So these are harmonics. So Joe Satriani used it very fairly, I think. You'll find that I'm not pressing any fret at all. So these are harmonics. They appear on your fret. And of course after that. So these are called harmonics. You know what harmonics are? By any chance? Anyone physics? Well, Arpit. Anyways. So harmonics also appear on other frets, like the third. There are three harmonics that appear on the third. So one is within one fret, you get three. But they're not full harmonics. They don't sound full as well. Even on the ninth. They don't sound full. So these are harmonics. There's another way of invoking a harmonic. It's called a pinch. So what you do is, you hit the string and gently touch it with the flesh. So gently. Even though the note is. So these are harmonics.
Not on acoustic guitar.
No, acoustic also you can do it, but on such an acoustic you can do it. Probably
the best collective mark.
None?
Totally, man.